What is up, YouTube? It is your boy John here from Puma Plow, playing some American Truck Simulator here on the PC, of course. And we are in multiplayer. We are multi-streaming for those of you watching live on Twitch. Make sure you're checking out Texas Stream as well. And let's jump back into TeamSpeak.
Sound resumed.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Okay, there's a gas station here. You want me to pull off here? Yes, no, maybe.
I don't know which way Tex went, so.
Okay.
I'm headed back over to the 5.
He went out the 101 then.
Okay.
Yeah, I went 101 to this road and.
Alright.
Heading over to the 5.
So I'm currently joined by a baker.
Hi.
Storms.
Howdy.
Tex.
Who's
multi streaming with us, guys? Make sure you're clicking on it. We're also joined by a tree cutter 99.
Hello, everyone.
And somebody who calls themselves Cowboy Dan, their name's not Cowboy R. Dan. Did you just let the air out of your axle?
No.
Oh.
So did you pull on this service station?
Me? What?
I'm heading for the 5 right now.
I had to have some interviews. A guy in a car rammed me, and it sent me into a wall and gave me 50% damage.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Oh, hey, look, it's a GTA, Darebot. Hey, Darebot, how you doing, Darebot?
Just slow down.
Instead of taking an external contract, I took a freight market load so I can go like 100 and chase you guys down.
Nice. Very nice. All right, so we're getting grouped back up here. We had a couple different pickup points, of course. Pretty typical, right? Okay. Stop the truck. Pull our map up. It's the map. Peace map. Okay, so Baker, is that you coming up behind me?
No.
No? Somebody
tab
was...
Tab menu, John. Tab menu.
I'm in my map. I can't tab menu in the map.
I'll get on the map.
That's a Tex, okay. Hi there, Tex.
What's up, John?
Howdy, howdy. Alright, so guys, we are currently sitting just... Oh, there's a baker then.
No.
What road was that? That's not a marked road.
I can't find it. It didn't tell me anything. It's just like that.
We're north of 101 on the 5. North of the 14 even on the 5. So whatever road that is, that's where we were at. We're going to take the 5 to the 99 and shoot up the 99 to a Fresno. Kowski, what's up? I would say if anybody wants to join, meet us in Fresno. We'll be there in a little bit. We're waiting for a couple more.
Where are you all stopped?
I just said this.
Oh, I didn't hear you.
We're on the 5, just north of where the 14 splits off. Whatever road this is here, I don't know what road that is. It's not the 101.
Just after or before?
We're north of it, so farther on.
Just get on the 5 and drive north down.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Because you're coming back out of LA, right?
So much more complicated it needs to be.
Yeah. And Tree, where are you at?
I'm driving on the 5. I'm north of the 101.
You're on the 5 north of 101. Okay, then you should
be... Yeah, it won't be far. You'll be coming up on us here real soon.
You should be coming up on us here in just a minute. So, waiting for Cowboy Dan and Tree, and you got GTA with you.
Wait for me.
He said his screen keeps freezing.
Oh.
So, doesn't sound like fun.
Not at all.
Got a bug.
Well, then we will wait for Tree.
Tree, there you are. Right.
Tree on tab. Tree's on tab, and he's rolling. So let's go. Is that you on the highway? Yeah. Roll out. Luda. I need a sound effect that just says Luda. So every time the cowboy rolls out, we just go, Luda. No. I think it's a great idea. Starms hates everything about that. Oh, even more reason for me to do that.
One left, John.
But I take all the leads.
Yeah, I learned that.
Keyboard driving, I take them all. Lula. I'll get over here in my slow lane where I belong.
So how much weight is everyone hauling?
I don't know, I didn't look.
27,498 pounds.
46,000 pounds. Good thing I'm running freight.
That's what, F6?
Yeah.
19,499. Not bad.
I had to pull down to 6 high.
Nice. Very, very nice. Come on, truck, up the hill.
Yeah, come on. Here, let's go.
I said, you got that W now, and you should be good to go, Tex.
Oh, well, I backed off because I figured you two were going to crash and burn there, so I like, and I don't want to be in the middle of it.
Because when I pass, I don't act like Green Gangster or Tree.
Wow. I mean,
easy. You are Benedict. Or...
Easy.
Who's
easy?
I keep listing names.
Where's my emergency lane? I need to take it.
Right up here.
Wouldn't recommend that, but okay.
I've done it. It's not fun. Because I totally thought that's where I needed to go one time. Like, hey, look at there. Let's go play up there. That looks like fun.
Benedict followed you right up it.
Yeah, he did. And he knew, too, didn't he?
I think so.
What it was? Yeah. Little shit. Yeah. Any hoozles. So those of you watching, just coming in, you might be wondering, why are you already streaming? Why are you already been going for like an hour? Because we can. That's why.
Because we want to.
Because plans change and, hey, might as well stream. So we might stream ATS for quite some time tonight. We might go work on Minecraft tonight. We might go play Farm Sim. You never know. You never know. There's stuff to be done in all places. So.
Back, we're headed to Fresno.
Yep, heading out to Fresno.
Did you all just pass that windy road that, like, has the emergency lane?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. We're on the 99.
Yes, we are.
Because I just got to that windy bit.
So, the other night in Minecraft, you know, we needed sticky pistons. Well, Steffi went to town and built us a slime farm. And let me tell you, it is quite the slime farm. And we have plenty of slime now to make sticky pistons. And actually, she's been AFK since yesterday, Tex, in there.
Oh my god.
Like, all of her stream yesterday, she was AFK in Minecraft. And then she sent
Xbox, and I watched a lot of that last night before I got off, and it's just,
yeah,
liked what Xbox looked like. It didn't lag bad, or
I was surprised.
Yeah, I mean,
yeah.
Wait, Xbox and no lag on Farm Sim? What?
Yeah.
Now, how bad was it for the people that joined her?
Beretta was in there, so I don't think it was bad at all.
Okay. Huh.
Maybe they did something with their servers.
They were right up.
Well, it could have been that map, too. She was playing the American Outback map.
Yeah, the American Outback map, and she only had 3 of them in there,
well,
too.
That helps, too.
That's 6 and say.
That helps a lot, as well. So.
Got trucks coming on the highway here.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. Like, hey there, buddy. How's it going? Thought he was going to get me.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, trucks coming on. 2 of them, I think.
Did you hear that cowboy dance?
What?
Because I know in like 5 minutes you ask about trucks coming on the highway.
Yeah, there's trucks on the highway that aren't us.
Coming on the highway.
Trucks on the highway. The one that's in second to lead on this
map. Fucking ass out of the way, dick.
Whoa, Tex.
Wow.
Tex.
So much for that.
Actually, we just said that, too.
You kind of cut him off. From my vantage point, anyways.
I don't think so.
Tex, you give the headset to Lisa. I need to talk to her. She needs to wash your mouth out with soap.
Life boy. Get the life boy.
Woo!
You know, he comes barreling out there and run me in that concrete wall. I know.
But,
well, it has me getting off here for some reason.
Nope, I'm going north.
Yeah, I'm not going to.
Or whatever. There's trucks up here, by the way.
Uh-huh.
There are trucks. They're pulled over.
I was playing Euro Truck multiplayer the other day, and there's a truck stopped on a kind of narrow shoulder, so I moved over like halfway into the left lane.
Yeah.
To give him a little bit of room because he's getting ready to pull out.
Mm-hmm.
As I'm moving back over, truck behind me with no trailer or anything.
Yeah.
Comes flying up out of nowhere. I have my turn signal on, moving back to the right lane. He passes on the right side, hits me while he's going by,
Baker,
and then tells me how I'm driving recklessly.
Baker's truck coming on you. He's in a freight market, clearly.
Yeah.
And he'd be rolling.
I know. I know he's there.
Oh, you check your mirrors?
Yeah. Track IR adjusts.
Ah.
I don't have the mirrors on my screen. I actually use the mirrors in the truck.
I gotcha. Well, I use one mirror in my truck. Use the other mirror up on the screen there.
The vanity mirror, so you can look at yourself?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Yeah, totally. Flip the sun visor down, you know?
Oh, yeah. Sounds just like something you would do.
Yeah, except for the lights that are on those mirrors, it's harsh lighting, so you got to put little soft boxes over those lights.
Wow.
I'm all about the soft lighting. Call me Barbara Walters, okay?
Currently going 95, chasing you all down.
Oh, speaking of older people, Barbara Walters, I'm trying to figure out who should... Did you all hear who passed away today?
No.
Or maybe yesterday, but I think it was today.
What? I'm trying to think. I heard of somebody.
David Letterman's mother.
Oh, I heard about that on the radio.
Remember, she would always...
I have to deliver here, so you guys have to keep going.
Okay. She would always come on and make the pies and stuff on his show. Yep. It was so funny. She was, like, a great part of that show. But, yeah, she passed away 95 years old.
Tree and text are on my tab.
So.
Now just tree. Not nope, nope, now, but nobody's. Nope. Now everybody's on my tab.
And then, speaking of, like, crazy stuff, I guess, kind of, death. I had a dream this morning. I kind of had three dreams this morning.
Okay.
Okay, and I talked about this. Oh, I'm getting off here. I talked about this in TeamSpeak a little bit earlier. But it was kind of one dream that ran together, but it was weird. So, in the first part of the dream, I was at the farm, and I watched a helicopter coming across, like, the field, and he was really, really low, and he got, like, into the corn, and he crashed. Okay, so I had to, like, call 911 and get the fire department out and all this stuff.
And then you grab the drone and show them how to really fly?
No.
Aim for a building?
And then, same kind of dream here, I watched another helicopter crash at the farm.
You okay, John?
Okay. But it was a different helicopter, a different place at the farm. Like, everything about it was different, except for it was a helicopter that crashed at the farm. So, call 911, get everybody out there, all this stuff. Same time I'm dreaming here, this morning, right? Another dream about a helicopter crashing at the farm.
Oh, let me Google something really quick.
Except for this time, the guy was flying like along next to the power lines, and for some reason he hit Karn, then he got tangled up in the power lines, and he ended up smashing rotor first into the ground. And it was like a couple, it was like down not that far from the farm right there. And
that's one way to aerate the lawn.
And so I called 911, and they're like, again. It was the whole thing.
Did you see who that was?
It was the whole thing. Poopala Rocks, how's
it
going?
It's TAC.
Yeah, you can join.
He was crossing the other.
We're in Fresno.
Helicopters and dreams signify success and achievements.
Then I'm great.
To see a helicopter crash or malfunctioning of the... this means that your dream is indicating you of your failures.
Oh.
This means lack of confidence and lack of trust in you.
Well, I mean, there's some truth to that, I guess.
So, I'm playing my Minecraft right now.
Yeah.
And
they have these things called fluid cows.
Yeah, yeah.
One of them you get blood from.
Storms is bleeding cows, guys.
Well, I mean, you get blood from any cow, really.
True. And you can get blood from a turnip.
Yeah.
I mean, in Minecraft, you know, you don't really expect
blood. Yeah. Yeah, no, I gotcha. So you're telling me that I'm unsure about... Oh, crap, I just passed my... Speaking about being unsure. So you're telling me, Baker, I'm unsure about my life.
Yes, you could say that.
Is that what you're... Thanks for the host.
Where should we meet up?
You find your goals unattainable.
I don't really have goals in life. Is that bad? It probably, honestly, if you like believe in what dreams mean or whatever, which whatever, user joined your channel. It probably has a lot to do with the whole YouTube stuff going on right now. It does kind of weigh on the mind a little bit. Thunder, what's up?
Where do we want to meet up?
Dan, I don't think most of us have delivered yet.
Oh, I have, so.
Oh, okay, well. Head towards the Fresno,
service stations.
Yeah, that's the one.
Wait.
Where is that?
American Truck is an Instagram now?
Look on your map, Dan.
I'm in the heart of Fresno, and I don't see one.
Look for the Red Ranch.
You have to remember, Dan's new.
I'm a newbie.
It's right next to Sell Goods.
Thanks for that follow. Appreciate it. And welcome to the flock where we dream about helicopters crashing. 3 times.
You know, speaking of helicopters.
Yeah.
I watched one land at my school like 2 weeks ago.
Did it crash?
No.
Well, that's good. It wasn't in my dream then.
For God's sake.
It wasn't in my dream. That's good. Because, man, did that last one. I don't really remember the first two crashing that much, so I know they did. But then,
oh my God.
The third one that crashed, it's like I woke up, and this is going to sound really bad, but when I woke up from these three dreams about helicopters crashing, I remember going, huh, that's kind of funny. I had 3 dreams about the same thing.
Speaking of state police and that kind of stuff, the New York State Police celebrated their 100th birthday yesterday.
Oh, wow. Does that mean if I'm a psycho, I dreamt about people dying in helicopter crashes and then I laugh about it?
John, you need to move to Montana. Somewhere far away in a cabin in the middle of nowhere.
Oh, don't tempt me with a good time
where you can't hurt people.
Well, now you brought that up, I'm staying put.
Oh, man. But yeah, it was an interesting morning, and yeah. That's so weird that you can Google what dreams mean and then it'll tell you. That's so weird.
Well, I mean, there's like 100 books out.
Yeah. So what's it supposed to... Somebody was saying earlier, I think it was Wire, was saying, like, if you dream about, like, people dying, it's supposed to be, like, you. Does that make sense? So, like, the other day I had one of those dreams where it was, like, somebody died. So,
changing the topic.
What?
Next Tuesday, April 18th, is National Lineman Day.
Okay.
Lineman?
Yeah.
Like guys work on electric lines?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I was thinking of, like, NFL, college football stuff. Lineman.
Guys that stand on a line all day?
I was thinking of country dancers.
Let's see. Lineman. I know one that fell off a pole and hurt his back.
No.
I know another family that lost someone after their helicopter crashed.
See? Helicopters.
While they were working on lines, you know, they do that.
Yeah, yeah.
A wind gust took the helicopter and the lines got tangled up and crashed.
And then you're done.
Dan, is that you in the horn?
I say the horn's got to stop, guys.
I'm telling you, stop it now,
okay.
Please.
No. Okay.
Oh, man. Was that during the 5 minute it was going to? And I was like, oh, I'm going to murder somebody. All right, boys.
Headsets, it's really loud when you're sitting here beside me.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry.
Close me out.
RJ, we are in Fresno at the service center.
Yep, we are in Fresno. We're going to be picking a load right, if I hit the right button right now, here in just a second.
You know what you need to do, John?
RJ, thank you for the follow.
What's
Welcome
up?
To the gold mine, buddy.
Log in your World Trucks account and make yourself a custom license plate.
Oh, I probably should, huh?
Boom, plow.
Plow for the win.
I mean...
Plow rocks, I'm in Beckerfield on the way.
Can we get Fresno to Fresno? Does anybody want to do that?
I know, but hail.
Heck no, Tex. It's heck no.
Yeah, heck no.
I'm not going to stunt you that much. where do you guys want to go?
I ain't even looking. Let's see here. One external, correct?
Yeah. We were just there.
Reno?
I don't think I have a Reno. I haven't seen one.
It's just me or does Dan like not have any jobs that are like ours?
Well, he's not going to have long distance.
That's true.
I have 4 of the long distances.
Yeah, but you're still new.
You're a noob.
I don't have a Reno.
Redding, Nogales, Sierra Vista, Kingman.
There's a Redding. Oh, wait. I said Redding, didn't I?
You
wait.
Said Reno, like Nevada.
Oh, well, there's a Redding, California.
Like Northern California?
Yes.
Let's do
Nogales.
That.
Nogales. What, Redding?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a reservoir tank.
It is a reservoir tank.
It is a reservoir tank.
Yeah.
Is it really, though?
Only if you believe, Dan. Only okay. If you believe.
Click your heels together 3 times and say, I believe.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Is somebody accepting the job? Or...
Tex, you got it?
No Redding.
What?
What?
Oh my god, Dan, that headset noise.
Oh, it's... Sorry. Dan, unplug it and plug it back in. This sounds like it's not connected right.
You need to go watch the stream back, Dan. And you'll be like, oh, I'm sorry.
Actually.
What?
I'm going again. Food.
Okay.
You guys can go on without me.
All right, Baker.
Oh, I have TVs to ready too.
Ooh.
What? How the hell? Refresh.
It's very carefully, Tex.
It seemed like this used to be synced up a lot better, no?
It's yeah. Very easy to... Well, nothing's changed, so... This isn't multiplayer, the external contract through SCS.
Now when I resync, when I refresh, now the reservoir tank pops up.
I think I want to take TVs, though. Yeah, let's take the tank. That sounds like fun.
I will pick box trailers over any other cargo anytime.
Really?
I hate hauling every other cargo.
Alright. Kowarski, what's up? We gonna do it?
And that's the only Redding. You say you've got more Reddings than that?
Yeah. You ready there, Tex?
Let me get back to it. I just kept scrolling. That's the only Redding I've got.
That's fine. Let's do it.
That's at Gallon, Fresno to Redding.
Make it so. Engage. Engage, Captain. First one or last one's out of Rottneg. Ah!
I'll wait for you, John, because I know that no collisions.
And then you know that I can't turn when I get out here.
Out there, in there.
Sidewalk job.
You're just blinking for me.
Yeah, you guys are too, don't worry.
Holy Dan. Oh my lord.
Don't worry, it's wicked.
Dan's flashing, John's not.
Whee! I love driving across towns, bobbing. It's like, you can go so fast.
Watch out for oncoming.
He's sitting at the red light. He's turning his right. Oh god, they need to slow down. Not that much though.
Oh.
Pay attention to the map, Dan.
I thought it was going straight.
There is no straight. Straight is death.
Watch out.
Death, mayhem, and destruction.
I know where the road's at. You don't.
Alright, pulling in. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Alright, looks like all the tanks are good. They're all sitting here. Not on top of each other. No sideways, no upside down. None of that. So that's good.
That way, you're gonna have a hard time backing in there now.
Really? Oh my, okay.
Hey, you.
Yeah, I don't, just. I can't see what the hell I'm doing!
Sayonara.
Patience, my children, patience. Goodness.
Why? I'm not a doctor.
Speaking of doctors, you hear about the guy on the flight?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Did you hear how much, like, other stuff was going on there, too?
Overbooked?
Yeah.
Apparently, well, it wasn't so much they were overbooked. They wanted people to leave to make way for other employees so they could fly. And when nobody left, they just basically picked him and said, you're leaving. He had to get back because he had patients to wait on, you know?
So,
he had appointments. So they gripped him up and threw him off.
Yeah. That story is very messed up, by the way, the whole thing.
And the problem is they're, like, legally supposed to pay you, like, $1,300.
Yeah.
Like, that's what the Department of Transportation, that's what DOT says.
Mm-hmm. But the whole problem is not that they necessarily went on to remove him off the plane. It's that when they removed him off the plane, they basically smashed his face into an armrest.
Yeah.
And dude started bleeding everywhere. And they actually...
He was a bloody mess.
Yeah, they actually made everybody on the plane get off the plane so that they could, quote, tidy up. Because there was blood everywhere. But that's a whole issue on its own. But now, of course, and it really doesn't matter to the story, but the doctor's past is, like, coming out now. And he, like, basically he was doing things for favors, if you know what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Like, writing prescriptions for favors, wink, wink, wink. And then he actually got his medical license partially taken away, where you can only practice one day a week. Hence the one day that he had to be back in Louisville so he could practice.
Wow.
Hi.
So.
Maybe I should go see him.
I mean, yeah. So, it's a whole thing, and the airline, as far as I'm concerned, is in it wrong.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely the guys that actually put hands on him are in the wrong.
So. They had an interview with the CEO of, what is it, United?
Yeah.
Yes.
Airline. And he's like, they should never have had a guard come in and remove him. That's never been part of
the two police officers are on administrative leave.
Yeah. And, you know, some of the statements they made right after where they're like, he fell. And it's like, there's like 10 different angles of this all on video. How can you say he fell? Like, it's the biggest crock I've ever heard.
This plane had better security cameras than Area 51.
I mean, there weren't security cameras. It was all people's cell phones.
Cameras, yeah.
Yeah, and how do you not know that, like, it's going to be filmed? Everything is filmed these days. So, it was just, the whole story is messed up. The whole thing. And you know, I was watching part of the Rooster Teeth podcast today, and Barbara was saying that, you know, hate social media for things like this, and I totally agree. Social media, they go, oh, we have a little tiny bit of truth. Well, let's fill in the rest with lies, and we'll just spread it.
Well, that's most media. It's not just social media. It's
But it spreads.
Lot of, you know, mainstream media gets that way too.
It spreads so fast
right.
via Twitter. It's just disgusting. So, are we all here, or do we need to wait?
Should we wait on the highway or interstate?
Tree, are you here?
Hello.
Hello. Are you with us, or are you coming with us, or?
No, I'm gonna get some food, actually.
Okay. Baker, you're getting food, right?
Yeah, I just haven't got on my chair yet.
Okay.
I'm lazy.
ETA, tired. We will wait if you're.
All right, there's a couple behind me as well, so we can wait up. All right.
Somebody's coming in the other way now. Where y'all going? That over there on the road.
I don't know. I'm getting ready to. Oh yeah, there's somebody over on the other road. It's a friendly. And guys, do.
Is it Gajorski?
Guys, feel free to add me. You can add me on. What's this website called? Twitch. You can also add me on Steam. Primo Plowboy is my gamer tag if you guys want to. Far American Truck, feel free. I will add everybody later on there. So, yeah.
You won't be jumping through there now, Tree. Oh.
That way we're all green dots on my screen when we're in a convoy.
So John Boy.
Sorry, I meant to say John Boy. My bad. Got ourselves the jungle. Alright, we pulling over?
Yep.
Roger that. Truck's behind me, we are pulling over. Alright. Okay. Oh, you guys are stopped. I was looking backwards.
I know, I was looking forwards, and then tech suddenly just stopped on my screen. And it was hold down trailer brake, engine brake, and, like, just brake.
Like, I knew you were going to be stopping, but I was looking backwards. And all of a sudden, woohoo! That was fun. Thanks, tech, for not running me over. Alright. Got out of the highway just in time, too, for a random. Alright, GTA's on tab. He's 600 away. Man, he is closing real fast. He must be rolling down the highway.
So are horns, like, really loud for you all?
Yes, obnoxious.
Oh, because on, like, mine, they're really quiet.
Huh. Is that loud, Dan?
No, not at all.
See, it's...
Nope.
It's more
that
just
headset, though.
It's more just annoying than anything, honestly. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. Tex, you want to roll? He's 79 from us. By the time we get cranked up, he should be on us.
The sheriff's office might catch a press release.
Yeah.
And some girl I graduated with got arrested for. Arrested and charged with unlawful manufacture of methamphetamine in the third degree.
Oh.
Yeah.
Busted.
I thought you were about to go into the on-the-spot thing. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da.
Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, I don't watch that one. Or I watch very rarely watch on-the-spot.
Her and a 41-year-old man.
Oh, wow. What the hell is she doing hanging out with a 41-year-old man?
Oh, who knows?
I mean, manufacturing the meth, clearly. Allegedly, sorry, allegedly. She was charged, not convicted, right?
Yeah.
We must say alleged, then.
Tex, you had a bit too much to drink there already?
Uh-oh.
He's just getting started.
Is he weaving like me?
He's moving all right.
Later in the news thing, it says a Class D felony after allegedly possessing several items and chemicals used in the manufacture of methamphetamine.
Yeah, you have to say alleged so you don't get in trouble. If you don't say alleged, you're done.
The man is being held for 10,000 bail, 20,000 bond. She's being held for 2,500 bail, 5,000 bond.
Wow. That's fun.
Yeah.
That's real hot. It's like dark, y'all.
And it's raining for me.
Wait. Nighttime in an American truck?
It is, well, here in a second. It'll be 10 p.m. in American Truck, and it's dark.
Like I noticed in Euro Truck when you're up in Scandinavia.
Yeah.
It doesn't get as dark.
Really?
It gets brighter a lot earlier. Oh, it gets darker a lot later.
That's cool.
So I'm gonna need to stop for fuel.
Oh man, plan ahead.
I tried to, but I have, I think, half a tank. Third of a tank.
Wait, Dan.
You're fine.
Dan.
Yeah?
Do you have those tiny tanks?
I have the 220s.
Tiny tanks.
220s.
Boy, you got them tiny tanks.
220s.
Tiny tanks.
Let that go, Starms. Thank you. You got them tiny tanks. Tiny tanks.
Boy, you tell me to let it go, and yet you keep repeating it.
Well, because I figured you would take it somewhere else. Right?
I just don't even know. I don't know if I should be here for this. This is getting creepy for me.
Oh god!
Like, this is making me weirded out.
We're just talking about tanks in a video game.
Sure. Okay.
Got them tiny tanks.
Be cool if you could hold tiny tanks.
Have a whole trailer load of tiny tanks.
Or big tanks.
Or like actual tanks, like real tanks.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Or that. You could, like, one of the perks is military, you're a military contractor.
Okay. So to completely change the subject, did anybody see the Big Bud DLC video today on YouTube? Giant Software, or whatever you want to call them. They put out a video about the Big Bud DLC today. It was pretty cool. That thing is massive.
All the videos that Wire sent me.
Okay. I think it's
hope,
like,
it's the same one.
What'd they say? 27 feet long, the actual tractor? 10 feet wide or something, or 12 feet wide? Oh, Dan, where are you going here, bud?
I'm filling up. You don't have to stop.
Thanks for the warning.
Oh, I pulled over to the side.
Dude, I almost wrecked you.
Oh. I figured me pulling over to the side with my turn signal on.
Well,
I just turn signal? Who uses turn signals?
You are.
For most people, it would be. But you're dealing with John.
I know.
No, you're dealing with Dum Dum.
Well, I wasn't going to go start that again, but you know, if you want to, Dum Dum.
I just came up with my custom license plate for ATS right there. Dum Dum.
Dum Dum.
Yep. Oh my god, I waited way too long to turn. Guys behind me, I'm sorry. I don't know how to play this game. I'm new. It's my first time. First convoy, guys. First convoy.
And it shows.
Oh god.
No, I don't think he's really going to be able to help you any.
Yeah. Pretty much.
You're on your own there, Buttercup.
What's up,
Tex? We're headed to Redding. Redding, California. I just read in chat.
Oh, okay. Yep. We're off to Redding. Off on the road to Rhode Island. Wait. Oh my god. I can't wait for Rhode Island to come to the game. So we can actually sing that song.
Why? Oh.
It's a long time.
He is. Day two.
Yeah. Dude, my beard's going to be gray by then, right?
And very well perm.
Speaking of perm, hang on. Let's see if somebody's watching. My aunt gets her hair permed, and today was the day. So she
Did
looks.
You go with her?
No. I should have talked to the hairdresser and be like, "So, have you ever permed a beard?" Cable, welcome home. How's it going? Quit calling me Dum 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 Dum. Every time somebody calls me Dum Dum, I'm gonna call them Dum Dum.
Well, you're gonna hear a lot there, Dum Dum.
All right, Dum Dum.
Oh God.
Oh yeah, Baker, say it again. Dum Dum.
Now, if we say dum-dums, who are we referring to?
Plural. Yes. That's everybody. Yeah.
You and everybody else.
In-game chat. Dum-dum.
I'm going to force myself to go on my chair because my phone is at 6% battery.
Bye, Baker.
Why didn't you have like a cable on your computer?
Well, you was going to go get food, weren't you?
Yeah, I just haven't got on my chair yet.
Lazy.
I would have a cable on my computer if I didn't only have one cable.
Well, come on, money bags.
I have one in my bag. Yeah.
Gotcha. Go buy another one. They sell them where you work.
Yeah, I know, and I can get a discount on them, too.
Yeah.
And then you can get multiple.
What?
Or you could do this crazy thing and buy it on Amazon, where you don't even have to get up from your chair.
Yeah.
You just do it right there at the computer.
Only ones you can find on Amazon are the Amazon Basics, and people said there's almost every review for them is a one star because they melted or caught on fire.
Wait, what is your what's your phone?
Get an Anchor.
iPhone.
Get iPhone? Anchor.
Yeah.
Like with the Thunderbolt one?
Yeah.
Oh, my mom orders Amazon cables from her all the time. They're fine.
Yeah. Well, every single review or on not... the first page is from Amazon, but Amazon Basics brand.
Yeah.
Yeah, the people are like, yeah, those are things are fire hazards.
Oh, wow.
I would get an Anchor. A-N-K-E-R.
I have a portable battery bank from them.
You know what that the thing for the way station sounds like, by the way?
What?
It sounds like a freaking smoke alarm. I'm going, the house is on fire.
I had the sound turned down. I didn't hear it.
Oh,
I was
yeah.
supposed to turn it in, but I didn't.
Mine went.
Turned down for what?
Beep. For the way station.
You know what's even worse than a smoke detector?
What?
Carbon monoxide detector.
No, we don't have one of those.
We got ours, and we plugged it in because it's got like a it's got a built-in battery. That,
yeah.
You know,
yeah.
So you plug it in, and it does its thing where it kind of starts itself up. And the alarm goes off.
Yeah.
And there's no way to turn it off.
Yeah, Alex, like, what's up, buddy? How's it going?
It just keeps going off.
Welcome. But no, the Amazon Basics, because especially on the old, like, iPad, mom has, like, an iPad 2 or something. Oh. Yeah, it's ancient. But her problem is she always, like, uses the darn thing while she's charging it. So she just eats wires on that thing, right? So this last round we bought her, they're 12-foot wires for that thing, so she can plug it in and use it.
I have one of those.
Yeah, but other than, like, the ends falling off, because she, like I said, she's always using it and messing with it and bending it and all this stuff, and it's like, it makes me cringe watching her sometimes. But, they seem to be fun.
I got it at Walmart. And it's not a round cable, it's a flat cable.
Yeah.
It's holding up really well.
I kind of want to get one of those that has the LEDs in it, so it like makes it look like you can see the electricity, you know? You ever seen those?
Yeah.
Those are like super cool.
Of course. It's also a 6-foot cable because it's the shortest one they had of that kind.
Ah.
And my alarm clock has USB ports built in.
Nice. That's how my dad charges his phone. Yeah.
It's convenient instead of having to have like a power strip and
yeah.
a whole bunch of plugs in it.
Yep.
So I normally just run that cable underneath my pillow.
Ah.
Into like between my pillows with a little bit of gap. That's my phone. That's my phone sleeps.
What happens if you don't go into the way station you're supposed to?
You get
fined.
Yeah, no big deal.
How much?
I mean, if this is real life, you're losing your license and losing a job, but.
Yeah. Thanks for the host there, Anthony.
Bobby, we're headed to Reading.
Yes, off to Reading. Off to Reading.
Over the river and through the woods to Reading House.
We go.
So, Alex, you got any more mayo? Did I show you guys that video of Alex doing that, Alex Mill?
I saw it on your liked videos playlist. Watched it.
Creeper much?
I was dying.
You know.
Well, it tweets it too.
No. Oh.
It tweets does. When I like stuff.
Did I like that one? I don't know.
Are you just, like, creeping on my YouTube that hard?
You know, I went through the liked videos.
Yeah?
Because what I was doing, I was looking for the first On the Farm episode. So I went to the On the Farm playlist, but before the On the Farm playlist is your Liked Videos playlist. So I was like, oh, I'll have a look in here.
Yep, creeper.
Okay. The On the Farm... No, what was I just going to say? I can't remember. Oh, I thought you were looking for On the Farm in the Liked playlist. That's what I was going to say. Because I don't like my own stuff. You know, at one point in time, when there's a setting on YouTube, or at least there used to be, it would auto-tweet every time you add a video to a playlist.
Yep, there still is.
Okay,
that's
so...
That's annoying.
Very. So when we first started, after a while, we had the Twitter, and I started putting everything in playlist. And I would send out some days, because I might go like a week or two without doing it. I used to send out like 30 tweets in a day. Because I'd just go through and like add stuff to playlist. And it was hilarious, but it just got so annoying. So yeah. Good times, right?
See that.
Or something, so... Yeah. Good times or something. Alright. I feel like I'm crawling. I feel like I'm by myself. There's people on my tab. But, like, text, you're 500 away from me.
What?
Yeah, you're gone, man.
What do I...
You took off at that time.
Fuel station up here. I'm pulling in.
No, you're good. Just keep rolling.
No, I got to get fuel.
Oh, okay. I got you. You're not at this fuel station. You're at another one. I just passed one here.
There's someone in chat that really wants you to read his comment.
Thanks for that follow. Appreciate it and welcome.
He ain't going to on Xbox.
What?
Right, I don't know who John with an H is. That's so.
Yeah, not me. Yeah.
I guess the question doesn't apply to you.
Yeah, no, it's not for me. Besides, guys, I'm trying to focus on truck driving, because if I start looking at chat too much, it's bad. It's real bad for me. I'm
quite get it. They don't quite get it, do they?
I'm real bad at
driving
one track mind, kind of, you know, like it's not like Farm Sim where, you know, GPS and you can just set yourself, or, you know, even Minecraft half the time, except for in that UHC mode, because yeah. And what about Xbox? You guys said something about Xbox.
John, have you done review on Thornton Farm on Xbox One yet, John?
I think that was the map that I missed, right? There's one that I missed, and I kind of meant to make a video about it, and I did not do that. I should have.
You fail.
I know. Story of my life. That's why the helicopters crashed.
I mean, I'm not going to say you're wrong.
John Deere, what's up? I think that's the one that I've missed. I mean, go to my YouTube and search it. If it's there, cool. If not, that'd be the one that I missed, yeah. Did it just come out, like, was that last week? Came out, like, last Thursday or Friday or something? I think I remember Steffi saying something about it. Thanks for that follow. Appreciate it. Welcome.
I'm browsing the dad jokes Reddit.
Oh, God.
What do you call a teacher just not fart in public?
Are you gonna... Oh, go ahead.
A private tutor.
Why?
Come on.
And the first comment is, this joke stinks.
Sometimes the comments are better than the actual jokes. Just saying.
So, Baker, are you going to get food?
He's what never going to one depressed rabbit say to the other?
What?
Even carrot all? The rabbits, no?
Okay. They said bus driver.
What?
Well.
this shit'll understand. I ain't gonna read all that. Nope.
Alright. Anyway, if I missed it on Xbox, that's fine, I guess. I mean,
yeah,
I can't get all of them. Especially when they come out and I don't know that they've come out, like the last one. I didn't know. They used to put them on their Instagram. Whenever they put a map out on console, they would put it on their Instagram, but they've stopped doing that. And, you know, I don't have time necessarily every day to make those when they come out with maps randomly, so. I mean, I should. They get good views and they do good things for me, but I just don't always have time. So,
gotta keep my... There is, it's back here in the back where you're going now?
Yeah, I'm going all the way back here.
That go to turn around.
Did you miss a gear text? You can come back here and turn around.
Miles away.
Well, that's what I did.
Yeah, I can see. I didn't know.
Yeah, I turned around back here. Oh.
That plant that's narrow, it didn't open up on that right.
Yeah, I turned around first and then, yeah.
Yeah, but mine's back in that hole.
I'm coming. I'm finally gonna make it.
Okay. Right. Alright. Let's wait for you boys to...
Hi.
Oh, Tex. You got an interesting turn going on there, sir.
Yeah.
You may come bunt. Right. I can't.
I'll be right back.
Alright. Can't bunch you around the corner, can I?
So I'm assuming you all have...
I get it.
Advanced parking on?
Mine is set to auto hard.
Yeah, I'm on auto simple.
Noob.
Just gotta pull it right
Come
there.
On, get off there. Hang on, Dan, don't do nothing.
Yeah, give Tex some room so he can see.
Yeah, because this overhead...
Yeah.
...really got me.
I'm
over here against the wall.
Standing up out of my chair.
Bye, Baker.
I'll be back in a few minutes.
I like it.
I'm 45 XP away from level 13.
Oh, nice. Where are you at, Dan?
Oh, I parked.
Oh, you delivered?
Yeah.
Oh, no, what kind of wimp? What parking job was that?
You gonna get it back there or no?
Dude, mine's over here on this corner, so I don't know what the hell's wrong with you, but...
Why were you putting it in front of me?
He had to turn around, man.
Jack went up there and turned up the road.
Yeah.
Hi there.
So... See, that was my trailer there. I turned around back here first and then backed in. Texas is in the hole there? Is that what yours is at, Tex?
Yeah, it's over here in this hole.
Oh, my goodness.
I don't see your trailer.
You don't see the trailer sitting right next to me?
Your trailer's gone for us.
No, it disappeared.
I see the beacon trailer. Wait, no, that's the short one.
Okay,
I see a chemical trailer.
I'm assuming Tex is in the same spot then, huh?
Yeah, he's the same spot I am, apparently.
No, thank you.
Yeah, that was a booger.
Yeah. Yeah, if these posts weren't in the way, they would help, huh?
Yeah, it would.
Wow.
Day, though.
That's craziness. Craziness going on in there, guys. Craziness. Thanks for that follow. Appreciate it, and welcome to the flock.
All right, Tack, I'm going to slip on up, bud. Give me... Wait.
Well,
it's a hell of an angle that you're going to have to get that thing in there.
Yeah. Let's watch Mr. Tech drive it in there.
Yeah. Now come back towards me and hit it. There you go.
All right.
That thing's tight in there.
I'm going to get out here and, you know, go eat some food. So, goodbye,
everybody. Well, good to see you. Nice
Bye,
to meet you.
Bye, Dan.
Goodbye. Later. Nice to see you too, Tex.
Uh-huh, yes, it's nice trucking with you there, Mr. Dan.
It was good trucking.
Tex, did you just get a follow or a host or something?
I got it. Robbie is in the house. Follow.
Robbie's thank in you. The house.
User thank you for Robbie in the house. And John, you get a host or did you get a follow?
That'd be a follow. Thank you very much for that follow, dude. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock. Welcome, welcome. What'd you say, Baker? Wait, did you just talk? Your light lit up, but I didn't hear you.
Oh, no, sorry.
There you go.
It sounds like another Sean account.
Oh. He says no.
Yeah, sure.
From his second account. Well, my axle's up. My axle's up that whole run. No wonder. That trailer felt heavy.
Aw.
Created January 1st, 2016. That account.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Come on, Tack. You can do it, buddy. You can do it.
Close.
Yeah, he's got it now. He should have it made now. Real close. You gotta get to over just a smidge yet, I think.
They've made a couple of these a little tougher than it used to be.
Yeah.
Baker says they hadn't changed anything, but I firmly disagree.
That's where you need. The other day on Instagram, I saw a YouTube video. I saw this video of this dude using basically a pallet jack, but for a semi trailer.
Yeah,
I've never seen one of them.
All hydraulic or motor driven.
Yeah. I was like, that's cool.
I'm about to pivot a trailer around real quick.
Oh, man. All right, everybody delivered?
I believe we have.
Everybody delivered? Let's go for some contract here, boys.
Yeah.
Try to get something. I don't know.
Let's get some nice long run.
That'd be good, right? It's like we can't get out of California. Is that weird or is it me? Everything I have is in California.
So I got a Redding to El Centro.
El Centro. I don't think I have that. They're all in.
Wow.
They're all in California. I'll take literally anything that's not in California.
Redding to Phoenix?
I don't have any.
Home run? Just refresh.
Oh, man, why are all mine messed up? Why? Just why? Goodness.
Yeah, I got a lot of gallon.
Goodness. Oh, man, I love the triple diesel tanks, by the way. I love those. They're awesome. They're, like, beefy and stuff. Seriously. I don't understand this. Why so bad? Hello, Miss Nancy. How are you doing this evening? I'll let it slide that you left out a letter. It's good. It's better than adding one letter, right? All good. So where do you want to go, Texas? That's in California.
Well, I guess you're going to have to pick that then. Or you're going to have to refresh.
I did once.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
You don't have... What's your first page?
I'm on it now. Yeah, second. Sean, you're right. We'll get it here in just a second.
Oh, wow. I've got nothing but gallon all the way down my first page. So you tell me they're all the same?
Why is it so bad? They used to be a lot better.
All right, you stay there. Let me
Uh-oh. Why's my sister-in-law calling me right now?
God, it just did more.
I kind of like this first gallon, one. Gallon. It's like all the way down, you know? Like, I'd be happy with it. It'd be a long run here.
What's the town?
That's
El Centro, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one I said first time.
Sorry. All right. I'm going to go. You want to pick that one then, or can you find it back?
I don't know. Hang on.
All right. I'm going to go say good day to YouTube, and then we'll get back to it. And hello, Miss Steffi. How are you doing this evening?
Sound muted.
YouTube, thank you so much for watching the second part of American Truck Sim. We will be back with another part, and that'll be all for YouTube. One more hour. YouTube, thank you for watching, like I said, and toodles.